for a bite.
Shut up about food. You know what? I want to see if this guy's got anything new for us.
Have yourselves a good browse. Please come again.
Yeah.
Huh. Any new dwelling news?
Out of my way. No. Nothing. It all sucks like your last
time. Whoa! Nith make this time? Is there nothing you lot won't pick up? Anywho, show me the parts and I'll show you serious firepower.
Okay.
Whoa! Nith make this time? Is there nothing you lot won't pick up?
Shut up.
Whoa.
Shut up.
Huh. Stand up straight, boy.
Who are you calling boy?
You found it. Well, I'll be. And it's still in pretty good condition, too. Slap some of this wax on your car, and y'all be gliding down the road and saving gas, too.
Nice.
Don't go believing it out of hand, though. That's just what the rumors say, among a bunch of other things. Still, in every rumor, there's a grain of truth. After all, when it comes to cars, Crown City folk know their business. It's a right shame they put up the wall 30 years ago. A lot of goods became the stuff of legend, including this wax.
That's too bad.
Pawpaw left the city and never looked back, so I've only ever come across what he had lying around the garage. But now that we got ourselves a can, why don't we crack her open and put those rumors to the test? Let me know if you want me to give you a hand with the waxing.
No jokes. Spinning a yarn. Well, there we go.
Look who it is. Y'all taking the day off?
Kinda. But if you need a favor, we'd be happy to help out.
Oh, ain't y'all sweet. Don't you worry about little old me. I got a lot to do, but I can fend for myself.
Well, I think we owe it to you.
All right. If y'all wouldn't mind fetching me some ore, I'll fix you up with something real nice like.
Okay.
I never thought about how people viewed the Crown City from the outside.
Neither have I. But she said it's the place where legends were made.
And goods produced in the palace have yet to match that caliber, even after 30 years.
Pretty impressive.
Oh, wait a minute. Do I already have it?
Thanks for the help, Prince. Have y'all considered becoming hunters full-time? Let's see. This here's for paint. That one's going for treatment. Oh, shoot, I gotta phone Holly. Well, looks like another sleepless night.
Seriously?
Got a few folks waiting on repairs, so duty calls. Anywho, as promised, here's your reward. You can slap that decal right on the regalia. Try her out.
Alrighty. Can you move? Dumbass.
Hey, Prince, can I borrow you for a sec?
Let me guess. Another favor?
You're gonna ask me that every time, ain't you? But as it were, I was hoping you might find something for me.
No problem.
And what is that?
One of us will do anything for you.
And which of y'all would that be? Anywho, I need y'all to fetch me some fiberglass coating. I asked a hunter to bring some back, but wouldn't you know it? Fella took a break somewhere and left it behind. Funny thing is, I ordered it with you boys in mind. If y'all go fetch it for me, I'll throw it on the regalia for you.
Okay. Wait a minute.
Thank your lucky stars, because I whipped up something real special.
Customize.
What are y'all after today? What coat do you fancy? Well, here's what I can do for her. How about the decals? Anything you like? What are you fixing to upgrade?
Oh, hell yeah.
How do you want the wheels?
Go.
How's this? Y'all just sit tight.
That's
now.
Good.
She's all ready for you. Have a look.
Ride around in this thing for a little bit. Let's see. Yeah. Let's go get it. And I'll just cut to it, by the way.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
It means you're not helpful. Why don't you understand that? Ah, 32, baby. Your ass is mine. Come here.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
You should know.
Come
this
here.
This doesn't look too good.
Bring it on.
Ow. Ow, you big bitch.
Of course.
Try this.
Biggie! My pleasure.
Counter.
Link strike.
Gladio.
No, we don't.
Here I am.
Gladios.
Sorry to break this up.
Nice work, Gladio.
Cooking up a new recipe?
You'll find out come summer.
Can I get up?
Count on.
Bitch.
It takes two.
Where you think you're going, fat stuff?
Seems Prompto's been intoxicated. This one's just for you.
Prompto.
No mercy.
Yeah. Take this.
Oh, there we go.
My pleasure.
Almost got him.
Of course.
Fuck off.
Knew I could count on you.
Bit of more than we can chew.
Ideas. Anyone? I'm dying of thirst here. I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Triple A plus, baby. Let's go down now and get what we came for. Huh? And I'll cut to when we're down now. Oh, I know what I want to fight. I want to fight those babies.
Last thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Well, here we are.
A big weapon like that, I'll leave you wide open. Try another.
Ever thought about taking your own advice?
Brilliant.
No big deal.
Mm-hmm. Should I try to fight one now? Or should I just wait?
I suspect the hunter had his rest around here.
Then let's hurry up and look. Cindy ordered that coating for us, you know.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Hey, look. This has got to be the stuff.
Bingo! Wonder what it'll do. Guess we'll find out when Cindy sprays it on the car.
Feels like we become Cindy's personal errand boys.
Yeah, isn't it great?
You seem pleased.
Nope. Honored.
Lucky you.
You know what? I'm curious. Let's see. Huh? What? Oh, come on. Come over here. Hey. Hey, ugly. Come out. Come here, you little shit. Don't you turn your ass to me. You come here. Guess we can't fight him. We'll turn to the car then.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Look at all these lights. What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay. Shall we shop a bit?
Works for me. Hey, Knox. You coming or what?
How y'all doing?
Welcome back. You find the place all right?
Yep, sure did.
No surprise there. Y'all can hang on to that. That's your reward. Spray your car with a coat of that stuff, and it'll keep her looking spick and span. Y'all want to treat the old girl right, don't you? And nothing feels better than driving around in a clean car.
What else you got for us?
Well, hey there, Prince.
Another favor?
You guessed it. Must be written all over my face. You see, one of our regulars tipped me off to something real special. Little thing called a supercharger, and a pretty powerful one at that. You boys wouldn't happen to be interested in one, would you? Fella snatched it from a scrap car, but didn't know what to do with it, so he left it. If y'all want it, it's yours for the taking. Well, ain't you a lucky one? I've got just the thing. What'll it be? How do you want the wheels?
Keep me
going,
baby.
Well, here's what I can do for her. How about the decals? Anything you like? How about the decals? What are you fixing to upgrade? How's this? Y'all leave the hard work to me. Fixed her up real nice.
Man, I love how passionate Cindy gets when she talks about cars.
Yeah, it's actually pretty cute.
What? Dude, could you not?
Not what?
The supercharger comes with Cindy's seal of approval, and bet it's worth the search.
And if we find the supercharger, maybe we'll earn her seal of approval too.
You hear this? As if he actually has a chance.
Let the kid dream.
It's bedtime.
Yeah.
Not my life. Yeah, okay. She's over there now. Okay. 20.
Look at you.
Yeah, I know.
Why you gotta be so photogenic?
What's up?
Back at ya.
Okay, I guess I can't get into that area yet. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. There is something I want to do before that. Fuck it.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
I can't believe Cindy is slaving away all night.
She certainly didn't seem to mind.
Well, it sounds like sleep comes second to her work.
It helps exactly. It's a dream job.
I'll cut to when we're over there, by the way.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes, it is.
Banani, huh? Yum, 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 yum.
Man, that's one funky looking mountain. Wouldn't want to pass up a shot of this. Can I?
Sure. Why not?
I guess so. Shoot.
All right! Let's get a little closer then.
This should be a nice change of pace.
I'm paying for it. Oh, why not?
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Nothing. That's what I thought, bitch.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time.
Say cheese, fuckface.
Let me get this shot.
Not bad.
Oh, love the lighting.
Huh?
Knocked. Overhead.
Oh, yeah, shit.
I forgot how to walk.
Oh, relax. Not enough.
Perhaps these are the bean bandits.
Time to save the legumes, boys.
Well, here we are.
See ya! Let's do this.
Okay.
You're on fire today.
Ow.
What can I say?
Get lost.
You ain't nothing.
yet.
The beans have been saved, boys.
Enough about the beans. Seriously.
And now we have to drive all the fucking way back.
Showtime. Let's hope it's not a tragedy.
Gotcha!
Come.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
I'll just cut to when we're back, I guess. Unless something happens. Can make it down now. No, I'm gonna stop here.
What do you say we pull over for a minute?
Yeah, my throat's bone dry.
Sounds like grounds for a pit stop.
Sounds like a waste of time and money.
So how about a breather?
I can move, move.
I'm done.
Yeah, Broke a few bones in there.
Let me get this shot.
All right, time for a break.
Welcome to the crow's nest. So, are we ready for a feast?
Show me what you got over here.
Here's our menu. It's quite an intimidating lineup.
You can take it.
Go knock 'em out. This might be rough. Be careful, huh?
Oh, we'll be fine. We're the main characters.
It's kind of early, isn't it?
Nah, it's cool.
If it isn't Cindy.
The likes!
Quit it. Morning.
Morning. Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Now. We'll come over here. Take these bitches out. I might get our reward. Hopefully level up another rank.
Do we have to walk?
To ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Now, that's a view.
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Damn what we did.
Ready for this?
Oh, shit. On me.
This is gonna take a while.
Gladio!
I like a bitch.
Gladio, do it!
How are we?
Get by. Nice work, Gladio. What's the idea?
Apologies.
Yes!
Of
course.
Quite a formidable foe.
Wouldn't have a bounty on it if it weren't.
Pronto!
Okay.
Got all those arms at your disposal? Use them.
Gladium, do it.
Sorry to break this up.
That's crossing the line.
Sorry.
Nice work, Gladio.
That one. And another.
Bit off more than we can chew. Any ideas?
Come on, you little bitch.
Another one.
Ignis!
My pleasure.
One false move and we're done for.
Just keep it together, Prompto.
Get it out! Hey!
Get back!
Guys, all we need to do is be
careful. Certainly, didn't expect this much trouble.
Ignis, you are by far the one that I have to rescue over and over.
Yeah!
do it! Nice work, Gladio!
Charge them, bitch!
Gladio.
Yep. Die!
Knocked, Rule!
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Watch out! Say your prayers.
Gladio, do it.
Sorry to freak this up.
Be right over.
Nice work, Gladio.
Nothing personal.
Get back!
Of course. Magnificent.
It takes two.
One, son.
Hey! Where'd you learn that one, Knox?
Wouldn't be the same without you, Ignis.
Thank you.
Nice work, Gladio.
Gotcha!
Yes, sir.
Very well.
Out of the way!
Die!
One shot!
And back to the car. And I'm back.
Everything in order?
Yep.
And here we are.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Lord Ravus Nox Floray was recently appointed Imperial High Commander. However, due to grievous wounds sustained in the Citadel, he has been recalled to Niflheim for treatment. Citizens are assured he will resume peacekeeping efforts in Lucis once recovered.
That'll be when I want to fucking kill somebody.
Monster Watch. Trouble is... Searching for super seafood? In the wake of Lady Lunafreya's passing, thousands have flocked to Fenestala Manor in Tenebrae to pay their respects. Pilgrims have spared no expense, traveling from afar by boat and train. Many expected a eulogy courtesy of Lord Ravus, Lady Lunafreya's brother and last of the Oracle's line. But Lord Ravus has avoided the view of the public eye since the bloodshed at the signing ceremony, causing many to worry about his well-being.
Fuck that shit.
Been waiting for you. Great job.
Took a while, but I finally fucking did it. Rank 3, baby.
Top of the world. Chase. Am I right? I'm willing to bet you're hungry. These suckers are trouble.
No, and I'll wait for that one.
Thank you. Please come again.
Huh. Go out the door. Go out. Thank you. No. There we go. Pay the $10 and get us over there.